G-Cloud Pure Electric Aviation Food Truck Series. China National 13th Five-Year Plan and 10-Year Development Program for Civil Aviation clearly state that China's special equipment for civil aviation airports must give a priority to ecology, energy conservation, and environmental protection. The Civil Aviation Administration of China has formulated the 3-year action plan to win the blue sky battle, which clearly requires that all new or updated equipment, vehicles used in key regional airports should use 100% new energy and encourage the use of all technologically advanced products from October 1st, 2018. T-Cloud New Energy Vehicle emerges as the times require, following the design concept of zero emission, mastering the international advanced research and development technology, adopting the new generation of environmental protection products with independent intellectual property rights, 4 key components, and winning a number of national invention patents. First, strong and strong alliance and innovation drive for progress. Feng Chunshan, academician of the Chinese Academy of Engineering, former director of the National Engineering Laboratory for Electric Vehicles and director of the National Regulatory Platform for the Operation of New Energy Vehicles, led a team of academicians, including Guang Huiwu of the Chinese Academy of Engineering, to reach a strategic cooperation intention with the Tian Yixi, actively participated in the new energy revolution of special equipment for civil aviation airports, and successfully developed a pure electric aviation food vehicle with a reasonable design and a superior configuration, reaching the international advanced level, and simultaneously developed new energy baggage tractor, new energy bulk cargo loader, new energy aircraft water truck, new energy aircraft sewage truck, new energy aviation waste receiver, new energy passenger boarding elevator series, new energy connection channel, and other series of products. Second, energy conservation and environmental protection, human and nature are more friendly. According to statistics, China's automobile exhaust emissions around 120 million tons every year. Each year, a car emits 4 times of harmful emissions than its own weight. A new energy food truck can reduce the exhaust emission by about 270 million cubic meters per year, saving 2.21 million yuan in energy consumption and maintenance costs over the 8-year period. Third, high as a whole. The overall performance is more excellent. As a pioneer in the field of airport new energy equipment, T-Cloud Pure Electric Aviation Food Vehicle strictly follows 35 relevant national standards and 5 national civil aviation standards in the research and development process. T-Cloud Pure Electric Aviation Food Vehicle includes a dynamical system, power system, high-pressure system, chassis system, electronic control system, and mantle system. Meanwhile, the vehicle is equipped with a TYSD automatic safety checking system independently developed by Tian Yixi, which can effectively improve the safety of various airport equipment when checking process and to prevent accidents. T-Cloud Pure Electric Aviation Food Vehicle will provide guidance and demonstration for the electrification of airport ground vehicles, thus comprehensively promoting the development of a smart ground airport equipment industry. Fourth, product upgrade and stronger guarantee service. This product, commercial load is 5 tons. Platform lift height ranges from 2.55 meters to 6.1 meters, and a platform load is 2 tons. It can be efficient and safe enough to ensure all models, from domestic C919 aircraft to Boeing 787. The battery has energy storage of 282 Celsius degree, which can support 28 flights in actual working conditions. With a range of 80% of the power, the vehicle can travel 435 kilometers. The whole vehicle can adapt to the all-weather working environment. Fifth, scientific configuration and more intelligent control system. The vehicle adapts 3 CAN channels to form the key communication network for the electric aviation food vehicle, which is respectively used for the communication of the power system, The body information under the charging system. The controller mainly manages vehicle communication data, coordinates between different systems, ensures safe and reliable operation of the vehicle, and improves driving comfort. Specific functions include torque analysis, fault diagnosis, high pressure energy management, etc. 6th, material innovation and a successful weight loss make it more stable. Lifting device and other components materials are updated with a lightweight design. By using the new material for high-strength steel, the weight is successfully reduced 2.5 tons. Through the test, T-Cloud Pure Electric Aviation Food Truck is of reasonable weight, stable running, and higher safety performance. 7th, quick charging, quick exchanging, and a faster kinetic energy conversion. The product has two storage modes, charging and exchanging. The 90 kilowatt to 240 kilowatt dual-gun charging pile can charge one or two vehicles at the same time. The fastest charging time is 1.67 hours. The electrical changing station operates the quick release device of the battery pack through the industrial robot arm, which can automatically change the battery of the whole car within 5 minutes. 8th, noise reduction and more comfortable driving environment. Noise level of the original aviation food vehicle, internal combustion type. Noise level for T-Cloud New Energy Aviation Food Truck, 51.2 dBA. 9th, cloud platform, safer IoT supervision. The cloud platform is composed of airport, vehicle production enterprises, vehicle unit of a three-level platform, and a vehicle end user. The data collected by the platform is based on GPT 32960 to 2016 of a technical specification for remote service and management system of electric vehicles to realize real-time acquisition and synchronous reporting of vehicle data. The cloud platform has the management capacity of 100,000 vehicles with their overall supervision and has the functions of data collection, data analysis, command and scheduling, so as to realize efficient vehicle operation. 10th, the user is supreme and the maintenance is more intimate. The whole vehicle has a 3-year warranty and the 3-power system has a free warranty of 8 years or 100,000 kilometers. Special personnel shall be assigned to maintain and to supervise the big data platform so as to grasp the real-time status of the vehicle and timely warn and deal with the faults to ensure the normal and safe operation of the vehicle. Besides, it promises the maintenance service of a 10,000 miles tour and out for new vehicle trade. T-Cloud makes the airport sky much bluer.